In the mellow dusk, fireflies gather by his legs and they take off into the night, into a journey of fireflies, hills and mountains. As the sun rises, Sasop sees colors he has never seen before. Like a deeper yellow. And a stranger red. And a peaceful purple. A line of flamingos. Tender apricots. Sunflowers in the wind.
Thank you.
With the sunset, the fireflies lose their light and their wings lose their flight. Sasso falls down onto the earth. And this time, suddenly, shadows appear, drawing closer and closer. He's surrounded. Sasso runs. He runs fast, like the wind.
Thank you.
Cecil,
our character,
has left the shadows behind, and now he is in the stillness of a foggy landscape. And he hears a sound he has never heard before. He turns around. He sees her for the first time.
Θάλασσα τους θαλασσινούς, θαλασσάκι μου. Θάλασσα, θάλασσα τους θαλασσινούς, θαλασσάκι μου. Μη τους θαλασσοδένεις, θαλασσάκι μου.
Sasso dives, Sasso swims.
Να μου την χαιρετάτε θαλασσάκι μου.
she asks him, I am the sea, who are you? And he says, I am the wind. And she says, no, you're not. I don't see any wind. And so they dance. A peculiar dance, a dance of unspoken words, of seagulls and fireflies, of a little bit of mystery, of a little bit of uncertainty. They dance a dance of unspoken words.
Thank you.
Okay, we're gonna have a short break, and then we'll play more music. Thank you. Danke schön.
The story being so complicated, we have to do a recapitulation. So he's gonna recapitulate, and I will correct all his mistakes.
So Sasso, the character, was sitting in a rock, and he saw some fireflies, and he grabbed one. No?
The fireflies became wings under his feet.
Oh, the fireflies.
And then lifted him up on the sky.
So the fireflies became wings, and they lifted Sasso into the air. And from the air, he saw the colors of the sunset, sunrise.
Sunrise.
Of the sunrise.
Number two, yeah. Mistake.
And he was very amazed with the colors of the sunrise. And at some
point, what were the colors?
Pink, purple, and yellow.
Woo! Okay.
And then at some point, he fell down to the floor because the firefly. What happened?
Well, it was a sunrise, so the light made the fireflies have no light. That's how it works.
Okay.
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Of course.
Exactly.
Makes sense.
Yeah.
So Sasso fell to the floor.
The story totally makes sense.
Yeah, and then he stood up, and then some shadows started chasing him. So he started running from the shadows. And then when the shadows suddenly disappeared, he saw that he was in front of the ocean. And he had never seen before the sea, and he fell in love with the sea. So he was...
You're such a poet.
Yeah.
Okay.
And then he was very impressed, and then he dived into the sea, and he started like dancing with the waves, and that was the first set.
Swimming.
So now it's the second part.
But no. But then the sea asks him, "Who are you?"
So the sea asks him, "Who are you?"
And he said,
"I am Sasso."
They know it better. The wind. He's the wind.
Ah, Sasso, the wind.
Sea, wind. Yeah.
Okay.
You're doing great.
Okay, great.
On the drum set, Hans. On percussion, Sebastian. On the guitar, Paul. Trombone section, Mattis, Andy, Ludwig, and Rafael. Martin, Andy, Rob, and Hoot. Woodwind section, Jens, Paul, Johan, Carolina, and Stefan. On the bass, John. On the piano, Billy. This one, Andres. In the background vocals, you're awesome. I'm gonna give out a shout to, so she's somewhere over there, Henrika Entian, who made this big band arrangement, the one you're about to hear. Henrika, where are you? Raise your hand, Henrika. Shadows for the wood, that's a fun thing to say,
fully with the phone at the E corpo da gente, mas a velha fica mansa. É coração de repente, puto sangue em alvoroço. Vem, morena, abre os braços. Vem, morena, vem nascer. Quero ver tu requebrando, quero ver tu requebrar. Quero ver tu renochando. Se fôlego dessa folha, tem que surraiar. Quero ver tu remexendo. Se fôlego dessa folha, tem que surraiar. Mas o cheiro de flor tem um gosto temperado dos temperos do amor. Vem morena, abre os braços. Vem morena, abre os braços. Vem morena, abre os braços. Vem morena, abre os braços.
Sometimes you don't find the words. And Sasso is trying to describe her beauty. Amazing beauty, but in silence, there are no words. Because it's hard to describe her beauty in his language, because she doesn't exist in his language. There's no sea in his world. So he thinks, maybe I'll make up a language. Oh, that's fun. Right? Do you like, have you ever made up a language? You have made up a language? Ah. So can you think of a word that describes, make up a word, that describes how when the sun shines on the sea, there's like purple, yellow, and pink. Like one word.
Nakako.
Nankako. Wow. Professional made-up language person. Nankako. And Juan Andres, maybe we can put Nankako in music, maybe. You want to give that a shot since you're so good at telling stories. And maybe, Billy, you can help us out. Does anybody want to make up a word? Somebody must want to make up a word. If you don't raise your hand, I'm going to make somebody make up a word. Okay, you asked for it. Can you make up a word that means how the blue sky and the blue sea make up a bridge of blue? Anybody else want to make up a word? Can you make up a word that means how the sea embraces all the universe, embraces all the earth?
Whoops.
Oops. Juan Andres, you have more work to do. The new word is oops. A word. What a word describing how when he sees the waves, it creates like a love of meditation and delight.
Mahalo.
Bahalo.
Mahalo.
Mahalo. You have a new word. Mahalo.
Macaro, 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 mac
Makaro, 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 makaro.
And so he goes and he says, Nankako, he says, Pibu, he says, oops, he says, Maha, Mahalo, Mahalo. But the sea says, I don't understand anything. And Cecil feels so sad, so sad. That everything disappears, the ocean life, the whales, the dolphins, the seagulls, the fire, everything disappears, and the shadows come back, instead, he doesn't run away. Instead, he looks them in the eyes. He actually looks in the eyes of 55 wolves. As they gather around him, they close around him in a circle, in an orange circle, with fireflies swarming around them in a night of mystery and transformation.
Te miran a través de la oscuridad y en sus ojos de luna naranja reposa la eternidad. 55 lobos te miran, te camuflan en el azar, murmurando poemas se acercarán. 55 lobos te miran a través de la oscuridad y sus ojos de tiempo nevado confunden tu vanidad. 55 lobos te miran, se pasean en tu mirar, dibujando caminos te esperarán. En la cima de la montaña los acompaña la soledad, y lamiendo sus patas peludas no tienen dudas, alguien vendrá. Subiendo bajo la luna, persiguiendo la tempestad, la penumbra rodea tu estampa y tu primera realidad. 55 lobos te esperan y en tu mente se adentrarán, confundiendo tu mundo te abrazarán. En silencio la noche pasa entre cabanas y confusión, los reflejos que habitan tu sueño cubren tu duelo de inspiración. ojos te miran a través de la oscuridad y sus ojos de luna naranja reposan la eternidad.
On the clarinet and bass clarinet.
Sasso wakes up from what he thought was a dream. But then he realizes that instead of hands, he has branches. Instead of legs, he has roots. Instead of eyes, he has leaves. And the sea calls him. I know you now. I can see you now. I can see who you are. Come back. Come back.
Sasso leans forward and sees his reflection in the water of the sea. He sees his roots and his leaves and his branches through her. And now she cannot describe his beauty in any language. And so she makes up a language of her own.
Thank you.
una cosetta.
This was also an arrangement by Hendrika. Yeah, beautiful.
Every day, Sasso's roots grow deeper and Sasso's branches grow longer in the water and in the sky. And every day, and every morning, and every night, she waves with her waves. They dance, a dance in a language that they created for each other. Thank you very much for being here. Thank you, WDR Big Band. This next song and last song for the set is called Tramontana.
One, two, and.
One more time, Jens, Paul, Johan, Carolina, Stefan, Sebastian, Andy, Martin, Rob, Ruth, Raphael, Ludwig, Andy, Mathis, Paul, Billy, John, Andy, Hans, and Sebastian. Thank you so much.
Darf ich Ihren begeisterten Applaus entnehmen, dass es Ihnen gefallen hat? Sehr gut, dann möchte ich Sie nämlich einladen. Wir spielen sehr bald schon wieder hier im wunderschönen Gloria, nämlich im Oktober. Kommen Sie wieder, besuchen Sie uns auch bei unseren anderen Konzerten, wenn Sie wissen möchten, wann und wo, mit wem wir spielen. Bitte besuchen Sie uns auf Facebook, auf Instagram. Wir haben auch unseren eigenen YouTube-Channel. Tragen Sie sich bitte in unsere Newsletter ein. Wenn Sie am Ausgang, wenn Sie rausgehen, dann erfahren Sie sowieso immer, was wir so machen. Und auf Facebook gibt es Links zu unseren Videos, zu unseren Livestreams, gibt Porträts von den Musikern und von unseren Gästen. Also immer allerlei interessante Informationen. Und ich weiß, Sie haben jetzt die Vornamen meiner ganzen Kollegen schon gehört, aber ich möchte noch einmal bei dieser Gelegenheit alle meine Kollegen mit vollem Namen in der Big Band vorstellen. An den Posaunen Matti Sederberg, Andy Hunter, Ludwig Schnuss und Raphael Klemm. An den Trompeten Rüd Breuels, Rob Bräunen, Martin Reutner und Andi Haderer. Im Saxophonsatz Stefan Karl Schmidt, Johann Hörlen, Paul Heller und Jens Neufang. Percussion heute zu Gast, Sebastian Nicol. Am Bass, John Goldsby. Billy Test am Klavier, Billy Test. An der Gitarre, Paul Shigihara. Und am Schlagzeug, der uns alle zusammenhält, Hans Decker. Ich möchte auch noch erwähnen, Hendrika Enzian, die zwei wunderbare Arrangements für uns geschrieben hat von dieser Musik. Da ist sie, Hendrika Enzian. Ich möchte mich bei Ihnen allen ganz herzlich bedanken, dass Sie gekommen sind. Kommen Sie wieder. Und vor allem möchte ich mich bei unseren zwei Gastmusikern heute bedanken, die uns auf eine ganz fantastische, mystische Reise mitgenommen haben. Sie sind ein ganz, ganz tolles musikalisches Team. Sie haben so viel Feuer und so viel Leidenschaft. Also ich bin echt auch selber ganz begeistert davon. Die Arrangements und die Kompositionen zum Großteil Juan Andrés Ospina. Einen haben wir noch. Ja, und Akkordeon, Glockenspiel, Komposition, Gesang, Arrangement und Vision, Magda Giannico. Das Allerwichtigste hätte ich jetzt bald vergessen, warum ich eigentlich diesen Zettel mitgenommen habe, nämlich die Gewinner unserer CDs, die wir verlost haben. Lena Kuhlenbräuner. C. Reischauer. Kerstin Linatz und Joachim Möller, ihr habt alle eine CD oder eine Tasse gewonnen. Die könnt ihr euch gerne abholen drauf.
Here. What a graceful instrument. All right. Yeah. And not messy at all, and not difficult to handle at all. I forget. Since you have been, you get like a grade A for singing, grade A plus, we're gonna make you sing a little bit more. So. Part 1 and 2. Ba ba da da ba ba ya ba 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 da da ba ba ya ba ba. 2, 3. Ah. Ba ba da da ba ba ya ba 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 da da ba ba ya ba ba. Can we have this audience like every day? So easy. Okay, first number 3 and 4. Ba ba da da ba ba ya ba 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 da ba 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 ya ba ba. Come on, you were like perfect. Ba ba da da ba ba ya ba 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 da ba 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 ya ba. Let's practice the difficult part. Ba ba da ba 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 ya ba 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 da ba 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 ya ba 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 da ba 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 ya ba 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 da ba ba ba. The magic is in the anticipation. Ba ba da da ba ba ya ba. Bye.
Who are you? Thank you very much, everybody, for being here tonight. Thank you, Gloria Theater and WDR Big Band. We're going to remember this night forever. Now I'm going to play.
Bouquet de rose, chanson qui paquet d'une chose. Amour, amour, tremblement de terre, collier qui porte mon bonheur. Amour, toujours. Amour, t'es là. Amour, je cherche ton chemin. Amour, c'est toi. Amour, pourquoi tu te caches de moi? Rêve de bisous, de mots qui caressent les coups. Amour, amour, monte à l'enfer. Qui va apporter mon bonheur? Amour, toujours. Amour, t'es là. Amour, je cherche ton chemin. Amour, c'est toi. Amour, je sais pas vraiment. Amour, pourquoi? Amour, pourquoi tu te caches de moi? Et moi, papa, papa. Chaque matin, je me lève très tôt pour aller au boulot. Ce matin, j'ai l'impression qu'elle va répondre à ma question. Amour, t'es là. Je cherche ton chemin, amour, c'est toi. Amour, je sais pas vraiment, amour, t'es fou. Amour, je te cherche, t'es où? Amour, pourquoi? Amour, pourquoi tu te caches de moi?
mortella. Amour, je cherche ton chemin. Amour, amour, c'est toi. Amour, je sais pas vraiment. Amour, t'es fou, amour. Amour, je te cherche, t'es où? Pourquoi tu te caches? Pourquoi tu te caches, amour? Pourquoi tu te caches?